finish the fight for me.
We must leave him for now. Tryloth is approaching the White City as we speak. It seems like it is now up to us to protect the people of Arcadia.
How do we stop Tryloth?
We will use whatever we've got.
We'll use Oceanhorn.
But before we do, we must be prepared. Time is running out. But we might have just enough to get whatever you think is necessary for the battle.
Right. Let's do that. I will call for Oceanhorn with my flute on the docks, so let's head there when we're ready.
Yeah.
I cannot come with you. I will help to evacuate the White City. Knights are setting up a refuge camp at Mount Dika.
We'll try to hold Tryloth. I don't know how, but we'll find a way.
Don't be too hard on yourself if you don't succeed. There are powers at play here.
Are we ready to go? Want to take a ride inside that monster? I know. Why am I even asking? You know, when this is all over, I would like to... Never mind.
You have entered the tranquility, Awoken Ones. Negative space between the arcs of existence. This is the last thing one sees before he continues his journey to eternity.
Who are you?
I keep the record. For a chronicler, I am. My purpose? I serve no man. I am the Great Chronicler, a servant of Kronos, of time itself. I once stepped out of the arena you call life, and made an arrangement that allowed me to freely observe the great fabric of time. I am especially fond of your arches of existence. Oh, such beauty and magnificent scale, reaching beyond our galaxy, spanning tens of thousands of years. The end of the world is nigh, and you stand out considerably.
Oh.
Even though I have already stepped out of the Wheel of Time, I am still fond of Planet Gaia and Arcadia. Even though the world will be destroyed, I am willing to perform a personal sacrifice that will offer you survival.
If you are in control of things, let us stop Mesmeroth and Archimedes. Let us save the White City from Tryloth.
Yes, Tryloth is a magnificent threat, isn't it? It is frightening even by my standards. It serves the chaos beyond the physical world, forging destinies as it wishes. I cannot stop it, but I am able to observe it, and that brings us to my offer. The man you call Mesmeroth has learned to control the streams of creation, and he is going to take the sacred emblems under his control with a set of curses. If the two of you do not survive, he is going to build a new world from the ashes of Arcadia. A world of his liking. Enter this door and survive. Because in a few moments, Tryloth will bring something horrible here to destroy you. That is the way of things.
If we step through here, we'll go back?
Yes, yes, yes! Go! Every second counts.
Anywhere is better than here, right? Stop it! Stop it, please!
There is nothing for you here, Archimedes. No triumph in the stars, no other world waiting for you to bury your dear Calliope. Leave this mad plan of yours and resign, Grand Regent, and we will all live another day.
You are a treacherous snake in my garden, Mesmeroth. You might have bitten me, but it doesn't mean I can't cut your head off, servant of the shadow.
You mean this? It is an ancient being, part of the framework that underpins our world. It refused to let go of its power. And as the years went by, this shadow corrupted every creature it could. With bridges like Shadowmaga, the shadow extended its reach to the world of men.
You were able to just remove it?
I think it has overstayed its welcome. What you choose next is up to you, Archimedes. I have summoned Tryloth, and it is closing in on the White City as we speak. It will tear this city down and everything you built with it. Now is your last chance to step down.
Never! Do you see this? It's working!
The children never returned the emblem of sun to the Arcadia beacon. The Grand Corps will never leave Gaia's atmosphere. You will die here, ancient man. I, on the other hand, have reserved a place in the stream of creation.
Real bad. It's fast. Too fast.
crib.
Shut up!
Come on!
Towards the White City. I hope Master Mayfair was able to finish the evacuation.
people of Arcadia, it is time to celebrate. Mesmeroth's army has been destroyed. My living fortresses have shown their power and burned down the enemy ships. Just like I burned down the Direfolk army with the Shield of Kronos 20 years ago. Those who oppose light and wander in the darkness cannot prevail. For Arcadians are unstoppable, and their future is written in the stars. Never has the world been more united. The Grand Corps already serves thousands of people in the White City, and it will soon enrich the lives of all the kingdoms. I praise your...
I cannot come with you.
We'll try to hold Tryloth.
Don't be too hard on yourself if you don't succeed.
Are we ready to go? Want to take a ride inside that mon...
I know. Why am I even asking? You know...
Anywhere is better than here, right? Anywhere is better than here, right? Keep away from him! We are the Knights of Arcadia!
Thank you.